Yeah, sorry, I didn't mean to wake you up. Okay.
Hey!
This shit pisses me off. It came out like a few days ago and it's kind of all I've done other than like rehearse. And I've almost finished it. And the whole point was I bought it so I could go on tour and like play it.
Peep game. I got an Umbreon. How can you see this with the lighting?
Yeah.
Dude, look, I got an Umbreon, level 43. I snapped so hard. I've wanted to get an Umbreon for so long.
We're about to sing, I guess. I guess I'm about to sing. I have a show tomorrow. My shirt says hot model sex,
so you know that this show is gonna be great.
Hoggers.
Unless you tell me, baby, you don't give a shit. You miss the army, you'll do it every time I win. And I hope you tell you can. You see me.
This is my song.
Every single step that I take, and I need all that.
Yeah, hey.
I'm a bit of a singer, you know me, I sing. You may know, like, beat the fuck.
Yeah.
So that's the show. It's good. I had fun.
Yeah, it was a good set run through.
Good set. We really killed that.
Yeah.
So welcome back, everybody. Today we're going on the bus for the first time.
You want to hear some insider information, Hassan? So we have somebody crazy coming tonight. The Kid Leroy is coming to this show. We were talking to his head of security, and we were like, dude, like if he brings like big ass burly men and they just wanted to take over the show, what can we do? Look how I'm built.
Oh my god, this is so fancy.
This is crazy.
It's like an RV for billionaires.
I'm gonna go to sleep, guys.
Feels a little I feel like it's a little much.
I feel like we should be in a school bus or something.
Look, point it that way.
Look,
point, that's one TV. Then point behind you, that's two TVs. Now point back. What the fuck am I gonna do with two TVs? Like,
I'd like to hear you guys together, like the band with the tracks real quick before we get Glaive going.
It's not on. I want to thank everybody.
Oh,
it is on now.
Dude, I'm getting real nervous already. It's
Why?
A little early.
I'm so fucking stage. Nervous. Look at this. Big Look at that. Stage. We have a tour bus. Too much pressure. I think I might have to cancel this show.
I wrote this song.
Come here. We're gonna look. Point the camera at him.
Boo!
Tomato.
Dude, he got the white boy swag.
Check this out.
Check it out. Show me this.
On the tour bus, it's gonna be comfy, actually. I can't wait to close the curtain.
Dude, I can't wait to get in your bunk with you.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be like, oh, did I have a nightmare?
I think it'll all be fun.
No, yeah, it will be.
I'm nervous.
I'm nervous as fuck. I'm opening.
You are. Dude, I could not open.
It's even worse.
But don't worry, they're gonna play Yeet before it.
Oh, yeah. No, that's gonna make it worse.
You're gonna come on, they're gonna be like, boo!
Put Yeet back on.
On end, okay. Good luck. Be good.
So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover.
What's up, Glade? What's up?
How you doing?
How you doing?
I'm doing great.
How are you?
I'm in a suit. You see it? You like
you look great. You look great.
Yeah.
I didn't know you had a headset.
I got one like 2 days ago.
Really? I'm with it. My mom won't let me get one. I've worn one for like 2 years.
This one I got with my mom. This is the only tattoo she let me get.
Aww.
And then I got this one matching with Mr. Cole Bennett.
That's dope.
So these are the only two I've gotten. But she got really pissed at this one because I didn't tell her.
Really? I want to get one on my hand.
What would you get though?
I don't know. That's the problem. I don't know. My mom? Oh no, fuck. It's 2 a.m. where I'm from.
She's probably
asleep. You think she's awake?
Yeah, she's up.
I'm going to try. We'll see if she answers. But she, I'm telling you, she's number one Killer Roy fan. Do you want to talk to somebody real quick?
Oh, honey, you didn't know what time it is.
Yeah, sorry, I didn't mean to wake you up. Okay.
Hey!
Oh, no!
Hey, how you doing? I'm just here with your incredible, beautiful son.
I'm so pleased to meet you.
I'm so pleased to meet you, too. Your kid is the best.
And I'm glad you went to the show.
I'm here. Don't worry. I'm staying for the whole thing. So you want me to come into a song?
It's really what your heart desires, the kid, Leroy.
And then, like, what if I just, like, come out and just do, like, some bullshit, like Diva or something?
Dude. I'm nervous for you.
What's I'm nervous for you.
What if they, are you guys gonna do?
What if they throw tomatoes? My greatest fear during a show, tomato.
Well, the good thing is this is your show. So they all bought tickets for you.
But you never know. Okay, 15 minutes. 15 minutes I go on. Yeah, you know how it'd be. I don't really have anything else to say. I'm just a little nervous.
10:45, 5 minutes.
It's rare you come across people like this. He's not only an incredible musician, but also an incredible human being. And, I fucking love the show, dude. What the fuck?
Thank you so much!
Oh, and you got the best fucking fans ever. You motherfuckers have been talking about crazy. Should I do a song real quick?
Let's go! Hey! 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 Congratulations, first day of tour.
Chug that shit.
God damn. Oh my God. There was only one water bottle.
Well, yay! Ash did it.
You did amazing.
We love you.
See, this is the real predicament. So you get on this tour bus, right, but they didn't tell you anything. There's no instructions. So it's maybe 7 a.m. I wake up for the first time. I'm like, I have to go to the bathroom so bad. I have to piss so fucking bad. And I'm like, I don't know if I can use the bathroom or the bus is moving. I was thinking about it, like, that doesn't make any sense. Because, like, if the bus is moving and you flush the toilet, the water won't go down. It will go sideways, right, or go up. Like, what if it bumps a little? Then it's not good. But I ended up waiting an hour to see if anybody woke up, and nobody woke up, so I was just sitting there, like, I just had to piss so bad. And then I just ended up doing it, and it worked out. And, yeah, now I'm here. It's a beautiful day. I just want people to have fun.
Which is like, they probably will have fun. Like, I could go there and do nothing, but like, I just want to, it's always nerve-wracking, right? It's like we used to dance out in whole hands, like lovers hold hands. I love the song. Whoever's DJing, me, it's my hat. I'm excited. This venue's sick. Everyone was having a really good time.
Dude, I'm trying to like convince myself that I'm not nervous at all. I'm like, fuck, I've done this before. I'm not nervous, like what the fuck, but I'm... I've been better. Dude, it feels like we've been waiting for fucking 3 years. I'm being dead serious. This is the longest, like, most tense waiting period I think I've ever had at any show.
I'm gonna fucking throw up.
This is the closest I've ever had to throwing up, actually.
Catch you. And he has a wife, but it